And I'm K.M.K and welcome to another Dead by Daylight video. This time I'm playing Michael Myers. Alright, let's go. So we are on one of the corn maps, which is really bad for Michael. Michael does not perform well. This is also one of the stronger maps, because this one has an infinite loop, a god loop, so... which is not easy to counter. And... damn Claudette. Well, first of all, it's gonna be hard to stalk them because they can see the mask of Michael, and that makes it harder for me to be stealthy. So I'm planning to get tier 2 Evil Within and start try and wreak havoc. That's my totem. I'm gonna use this heal to try and spot them, and then hopefully I will be able to use that to my advantage. Oh, there. So let's see. Oh, there they are. Time to get tier 2. There's the gate. Made her drop the pallet by purposely hitting the air with the knife. It's the most effective way to debate some pallet drops. I need to... yes, tier 2. Time to get... the gate. She's going here. Must be here. She knows what she's doing, that's for sure. But at least I got tier 2. But I haven't hooked someone yet, so... as you guys see, I'm... oh, she found my totem. At...
you ship monkey.
It's okay. Pallet gone. But the bits know where my totem is, so the Kate needs to die. If I can get her, that is. So now some totem? Oh, this is still a good spot. I need to try and avoid that loop in the... in the building in the center. Who's there?
Oh.
Damn. Another pallet. Anyway, that's the Claudette. I need to try and get my tier 3 as close as possible. Now where are they? Oh no, you don't! Stay away from my totem! Stay away from my totem! Bitch. Come here, Claudette. Come here. Gotcha. And you better know it. I'm gonna hook her there, in between those generators. Between the three generators and my totem. Oh, someone is on my totem. But where? Oh, there she is. Got you, Kate. No, you don't. That was a mech? Oh yeah, Lexi mech. But first...
be gone, son!
No, you don't. That's my pallet. And you better remember it. Oh no, seriously? Stupid mech.
You shit monkey.
Oh well, it's that guy that. Trick you.
Ah, didn't work.
Wait a minute!
Girl, I didn't see the scratch marks anymore, so I knew that you were behind me. How stupid do you think that I am? You and your legacy bullshit. I'm gonna hook you here. Well, at this point, I don't know what to do. I want to protect these three generators here, so... And I hooked her right in the middle of them, so... But what I'm now gonna do is a bit of a mistake. It's not smart of me. But... It's a bit of a camping. Well, you could say it is camping, but... It's not... Because of how the situation is going and how hard it is for me to track them, I'm using this hill to try and find survivors. It's big for me, but they can punish me for it. Come here, Kate. Come on.
Are you serious?
I grabbed her! Bullshit, I grabbed her! Oh well. Time to okay. This is the problem that I get at the moment, and that is that I don't have any tracking perks. As you can see, my perks on my car are not so good. I'm gonna try and get Kate. Nope. She had balance landing. Glad it is nerfed. Well, I'm living literally in Pallet Town. I'm wondering when I get my first Pokemon from Professor Oak. Because I literally lives in Pallet Town. And come here, ass. I can hear you breathe. You mouth breather. Come here, ass. Come here. Come. If you look me any longer, then I will be late to get a Pokemon from Professor Oak. Because I live in Pallet Town. So, we're gonna hang here. Well, the good thing is, I got 3 gens left, so I can do the 3 gen strategy. The bad thing is, I'm not close to my evil within tier 3. And... I got punished for doing that semi-camping, but it is like I said, if you don't have any tracking perks, then yeah, it is harder for me. And I'm trying to avoid as many of the god loops that are on this map. I'm gonna try and bait them by pretending that I walk away. But, oh, there's one. Oh, there's Legacy Mac. Trying to stalk her. And, trying to keep her away from Ash. Oh, there she is. She is a bait. And I'm gonna go back because they are trying to get me away from my prey, and I don't want that. She's baiting. That's all. She wants me to get away there. I'm trying to force them to get. What can I say? To get. Okay, there's Claudette. And yeah, Sprint Burst, of course. I'm trying to force them to make a mistake, while also trying to protect my kill and ass. But it's not a good thing, because it went really bad for me. The map makes it really hard for Michael to perform well.
Especially inside that building. If they go there, then I can easily lose them. Because the loop there is really strong. If they and they know what they are doing. And those pellets waste a lot of my time, but at least they are gone, so... There's a case. Hit her. He's gonna abuse a palace landing. That is Claudette. And miss. I'm avoiding that building with Michael. Because he cannot perform well there. I will try and get... the Claudette. I don't think that her sprint burst is up. He's making a mistake. Oh, it is up. Not so nice. Don't go in the building. Okay, that's good. Got her. Well, now I need to hook her. Gonna hook her on the event hook. Oh look, two of them are there, so I can unleash the evil within. Oh, she's dead, and now they are gone. But I do hear them. Yeah, there she is. So many pellets. Need to get them. The cow tree is also really overpowered, an overpowered loop. And I decide to stop chasing her here, because he will abuse it. And it will give the Kate enough time to fix it, so I want to avoid that. So I'm gonna check on the generators, and make sure that they are not fixed. Because the mech will waste my time with loops. Because he knows how to use them and I don't want to waste my time on it. And the other problem is... I could have used my evil within 3. But... I rather save my evil within 3 for when they are grouped up. So I can down them both in one go. Then that I... waste it on one target. Oh, there's Kate. There's Kate. Oh, the hats! Perfect. Neat. Well, I got a strategy. If I... Okay, gonna unleash my evil within. And... Come on. Unleash the evil within. Okay, I think this mech is on a dead hook, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to hook her here, and as soon, oh lame, that's so lame. I thought this was her dead hook. If this was her dead hook, then I would close the hatch and then I would start looking for the gate by the exit. So yeah, this is just pure bullshit, and my evil within is over. And the Kate... Oh, she was healing the entire time. No wonder. This is the problem that I got. Because I don't have tracking perks on Michael. Like barbecue and chili and such. This makes my playstyle so weird. Why? Seriously? Fuck this stupid head shit. But you're going to die, Mac. You're going to die. I'm done with this shit. Come here, Mac. Come here with your bullshit, your legacy piece of shit. Oh, now you can loop this all you want. The only thing that I have to do is keep you busy for 3 minutes and you will die to the entity. And you know that just as well as me. I don't even give a damn. Oh. Now you want to die. Come here. I'm done with this bullshit. Really? And that stupid Kate! That stupid Kate and her I gotta tell you guys why I am pissed. Why I am pissed off that Kate. Just wait till we are at the end screen. Because this is bullshit. This is bullshit. And I'm going to tell you guys why. Because it's so annoying. It's like, it's the second biggest plague in the entire game. Good thing it is rare, but it is so bullshit. Look, the top one, skeleton key. That is how the Kate escaped. She has a skeleton key. What does a skeleton key do? It opened the heads. As soon as the heads are spawned and they find the skeleton key, then, and if all four of them are together, they can escape. Or she can do it alone. In this case, she was alone. I didn't know that she had the key. I didn't even see it once. Because the key is a small, little thing that you barely see. It has no identifying features and makes it really hard if you are in a dark map like the cow shed. That is bullshit. And that is how she escaped. And that is also the reason why she got so many points. That's the only reason. And not only that, it's also the fact that I have really bad perks. My perks are not all too great. And it makes it hard for me to track them, but still. You got that the key and that ruins everything. Anyway guys, that was K.M.K. saying adios, a video sign now, and see you all next time, eh? K.M.K.